Some legends are told, some turn to dust, turn to gold, but you will.
Doing the nastiest drink challenge. And if you don't know what that is, it's where you get the nastiest stuff you can find and you blend it up, make a drink out of it. I'm gonna drink some of it and then I'm going to pour the rest on me. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna get some of the nastiest things I can find from my kitchen. Well, at least some things that are nasty by themselves. And let's do it. I'm really scared about this, but okay.
Thank you.
And I think that's about it. Wow. Alright, so I'm gonna go through what we got. I'm gonna move all this around. Okay. Right, so the first thing we have is, it's salad dressing. I don't know if you can see that or not, but it says, I don't use salad dressing. It says, classic Catalina dressing, rich and tangy. So, that'll be interesting. The basis is milk. So, we have milk. We have gray poupon. Made with horseradish. It's deli mustard. And yeah, so we have that. That will be very interesting too. We just have some old-fashioned tartar sauce. We have some classic yellow mustard. A1 sauce, if you don't know what that is, you put on steak and stuff. We have some ground cayenne red pepper. It's like hot pepper. That's ground. We have some vanilla, and you might be like, oh, well, that's gonna taste good. This tastes horrible by itself. Like, in cookies and stuff, it's good, but not by itself. It's horrible. We have some stevia. It's like sugar, except it's finer and it's much sweeter. It comes off a plant. We have some sardines in Louisiana hot sauce. I don't know if you could see that or not, but... we have some Tabasco hot sauce. Let's see, we have some real mayonnaise. Okay, we have hot chili peppers. I don't know if this is... the serving size is 2 tablespoons, so I guess I'll put 2 tablespoons of light corn syrup in there. We have some natural applesauce, so just... to give it some chunks and stuff, I don't know. Okay, we have some instant coffee crystals. I'll probably just put a few of those in there. We have some paste, it's salsa, it's the hot one. We have some sweet and spicy barbecue sauce. As you can see, oh gosh, I almost dropped it. As you can see, so. We're gonna put in a little bit of Sprite in there. A few nacho cheese Doritos. And fancy octopus. I don't know if you can see that. If you can't, then yeah, I'm sorry. It's fancy octopus because you don't want the non-fancy octopus. And yeah, it's in vegetable oil. The ingredients are literally octopus, let's see, octopus tentacles, vegetable oil, salt. So it's literally just octopus tentacles, and salted inside of vegetable oil. No, nothing else, no preservatives or whatever. Wait, I don't know how you preserve octopus tentacles, but yeah. And to finish it off, this stinky, disgusting mixture that you guys better like this video and subscribe because this is okay. I'll be adding the worst thing yet, stinky cheese. So, let's get right into making this. So, I have a blender here. It's going to be all blended and gross. So, the basis is milk, as I said earlier. So, let's pour some milk in there. Okay, so we have the milk. I guess I'll add the corn syrup. You're only supposed to drink like 2 tablespoons of it because it's really bad, so we'll just kind of, there we go. Alright, Tabasco hot sauce, let's, alright, let's, that smells good. Alright, Tabasco hot sauce, we're gonna put some of that in there. She's opening a can, yeah, for, she's making herself a little mixture. Oh gosh, what is that? Oh, she's making me a mixture with spaghetti sauce and bananas. Good, okay. So we added the Tabasco. It's looking kind of pinkish, which is, I guess, natural. I don't know. Well, naturally, there's no hot sauce and corn. Okay, whatever. Let's put some barbecue sauce in there. Oh, gosh.
Sorry.
Ew. That's not even barbecue sauce texture. It smells normal, but ew. Okay, we have a hot chili pepper. I'm gonna take off the stem. As you can see, there it is. Why did you put a pickled okra? Gosh, all right, so there's that.
Just that I wanna make me suffer.
Oh yeah, she wants to make me suffer, okay. Let's put in some mayonnaise. Oh, it's not opened. Hold on. What are you putting? Okay. So then we now have a different kind of salad dressing. Gotta open this mayonnaise. Gosh, it's horrible. Ugh. My hands are all slippery. Hey, covered in mayonnaise and other mystery juices. And that weird noise is my sister gagging. She has a pretty bad gag reflex. But mystery juices. Smell it. Okay. It's already starting to smell kind of bad. I mean, it's not that bad. It mostly smells like the peppers with Tabasco and whatever else I added. And pickles. Oh no, now she's adding oats. That's not good. Okay. So mayonnaise. Go mayonnaise. Mayonnaise is good. Okay. Let's put in the mayonnaise.
Oh, gross. Oh, gosh.
It made a fart noise. Okay, there's the mayonnaise. Okay. Is this soy sauce? Yeah, this is natural soy sauce. It's not normal soy sauce. It's, liquid aminos, natural soy sauce. We got it at Nature's Pantry. Great. How does this work? I'm just gonna pour it in there like a man.
I have a gift for you.
Oh. Oh, gosh. I hate the way soy sauce smells. It's like,
I can't put that smoothie.
And there's wasabi peas. Okay. Let's put in some of this salad dressing. Oh, okay, that's enough. How do you guys eat that stuff? All right, here's our weird mystery mustard made with horseradish. Okay. Mystery horseradish. Okay, that was too much. Oh gosh. What? Oh gosh. What did you put in there? What's that powder?
What powder? Which powder?
There's powder.
Oh, that's muscle milk.
You put muscle milk is gross. Okay, isn't that enough? What did you put in there? It smells so bad. What is that?
The liquid smoke.
Oh, liquid smoke, okay. I'm gonna have a really hard time putting this in my mouth.
my nose burns. Okay.
But you put applesauce here?
Okay. Oh. That burned my nose. Okay, that's enough. Here's some A1 sauce. Oh. Look, it's almost full. It's like we started out low on milk and now it's heavy. That's what we got so far. Here, Alright, I'm gonna set it right there. And then I'm gonna give you guys a view and try not to drop the camera inside of it. Okay, ready? There, that's it. Oh yeah, look at that shot.
Oh god, I'm gonna throw up.
I know, I'm gonna throw up too. My stomach is already feeling really bad.
Well, I hate sardines.
Wait, don't open the sardines without me. She's opening the sardines in Louisiana hot sauce. Just put one.
Oh god.
It's burning my nose and making me sneeze.
It tore apart.
You can't put it tear apart.
It's so gross.
It's a sardine. Alright, there's a sardine. I just almost spilled that. Okay, that would have been really bad. This is gonna be horrible to wash out. I'm serious. Like the video. It's making my nose burn and I have to sneeze.
They're gonna have the major poops later. Like, this is. Oh, it's already open.
Okay, there's some grits. Alright, that's enough. That's enough. That's Alright, that's everything. I hope. Yes, that's your weird mixture and all that stuff. Okay, now for the octopus. Oh no, not a little bit more. That stuff is. Get that away from me. Okay, I've never opened octopus before.
Oh, perfect. Oh, my hand.
Okay, this is the first time I've ever even seen octopus. There's the can. Okay, it's not like a sardine can. That's what I was expecting in a square box. Is there any instructions? It doesn't have to be cooked, right? You have to cook it. Alright, let's open it up.
Wild caught.
Oh gosh. It's juicy. Oh wait, I see one with a suction cup thing. Oh, it's really tough. Oh, the skin's coming off. That, I'm just gonna let, oh. That's what the inside of an octopus thing looks, tentacle looks like, if you ever wondered. Let's put a few pieces in there. This is trippy. Look at that.
There's not one with it.
It's making
me. Alright, gotta get some juice in there, bro.
Alright, there's some octopus juice.
Oh, gross. It's like. Oh, yeah, it's in vegetable oil.
Okay, so now, before it tastes super bad, I kind of want to try it. Here,
guys. I'm not trying it.
Alright, I'm gonna try it. Stop with that, stop!
I just gave you a banana chunk.
Oh, close the lid, it smells so bad. Alright. It's really rubbery. It's like stuck in my teeth. It's really tough and rubbery. It has. Oh, that aftertaste. Ah, the aftertaste is horrible. It kind of tastes like fish, but it's really different. Like, you can kind of taste fish, but it has a really distinct taste, and it's really rubbery. And this looks... Good thing that was close. Alright. There's that. This is our mystery concoction.
Wait, don't blend it yet.
I'm gonna make sure you guys can see this. Yep, that's our mystery concoction. Alright, this is all of the stuff that's inside of it. All of this gross stuff inside of this blender. Look at that. Look, there's mayonnaise, that's the octopus. And that's like pure octopus. And, oh yeah, and this is what camera's mounted on. Okay. Oh, this is so disgusting. Like, it's not even funny. Please, I'm serious, like the video and subscribe right now because, there's a reminder on the screen right now to subscribe, please. Okay. She's gonna record this. I don't know what mystery slime just got on my hand, but that's disgusting. Hand feels bad. Okay. Here we go. It's gonna be really loud, so I'm gonna reduce the volume, so. Where's the Oh, whoa, don't get too close. We blended it and added everything here. It's blended. I have a trash can right here. Oh yeah, and my black socks. And I'm ready to drink some of it. There's like chunks of random stuff on the side. Oh my gosh. Can you make sure that's pointed at me?
It's gonna die.
It's gonna die.
Hurry up.
Oh, the camera's gonna die. Okay, make sure I'm in the shot. If I'm not, just signal with your hand. Okay, you guys, so our other camera died, but we have a new one. It's slightly less as good of quality, but it works. So, here's the drink. And here's me. Here's the trash can. And here's a spoon. Okay, hold on. We're out of small spoons, so I guess I'm using a big spoon. Great.
Like a gulp of it.
You're poor subscribers. You're not even.
All right, guys. Here I go. If it's not, if I puke, then. Okay. If I don't puke, then I'll drink a big gulp of it. Okay. Here I go. I need to, oh gosh, I need to get this away from me. Hold on. Okay, so it doesn't drip. I'm getting this away from me because the smell is so horrid. Okay, you ready? Here we go. Here it is. Oh, I just touched squid. Okay. Please subscribe.
I wouldn't.
Get me some water. Great. This
subscribers want more than a spoonful.
Okay guys, so we're outside, I'm about to pour this on me. I'm standing in the trash where I belong. I'm just kidding. No, I'm standing in a trash bag. I don't know why. So I could like pull it over myself when I go inside to take a shower. I'm gonna regret this so bad.
Clog up all the drains.
Ready, guys? Here it goes. I'm so scared.
Oh, you dumped it over your head.
Oh, it's down my shirt. It's down my shirt. Okay.
Your pants. It's going down your.
Oh gosh.
It's on your butt. Hold on, stop in the shade, stop the shade.
I feel like I puked all over me. It smells that bad, and it looks that bad. Mikaela, can you please open the door? Oh gosh, Mikaela, open the door, please.
Oh my gosh. Oh, dude, you stink.
Thank you guys for watching. Well, let me get in the bathtub. So if I throw up, it won't be that bad. Oh no, I can't get in.
It looks like you pooped yourself.
It looks like I pooped myself. Oh my gosh. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Cameraman's about to puke. I'm about to puke too. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please subscribe. I hope you liked the slideshow in this video. If you didn't see the slideshow, go back and... So that was pretty much one of the worst decisions I've ever made in my entire life. Like the smell and the taste, and it was just all horrible. Horrible. I mean, horrible. Like, I would give up my YouTube channel to never do that again. But anyways, it's over with now, and all I was gonna say before the cameraman puked and the recording ended was go check out the slideshow at the beginning of the video. If you did not see it, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Also, as a side note, I'm sorry that I have not been posting intros and stuff. I've been getting them done, so, I'll be getting out a lot of intros in the next few days. So, yeah, be patient. Please don't unsubscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.